Polymerase chain reaction, or PCR, is a technique used to replicate a DNA fragment rapidly so as to produce many copies of a particular DNA sequence in a short time. It consists of three main steps. A DNA sample which contains the region to be replicated is mixed with various reagents. The reaction mixture is then heated to about 95 degrees Celsius to break the hydrogen bonds between the base pairs in the DNA. The double helix of the DNA sample separates into two single DNA strands. Then, the reaction mixture is cooled to a temperature between 50 and 65 degrees Celsius, so the primers can anneal to the single-stranded DNA templates by complementary base pairing. Primers are short synthetic single-stranded DNA. They serve as starting points for DNA synthesis. Two different primers are used to bracket the DNA region to be replicated. Each primer is complementary to one end of the target region on one DNA strand. Next, the reaction mixture is heated again to about 70 degrees Celsius to provide the optimum temperature for the heat-stable DNA polymerase to work. DNA polymerase catalyzes the addition of free nucleotides to the new DNA strands using the original strands as templates. Thus, in the end, two copies of DNA are formed. Since the newly synthesized DNA strands can act as templates in the next cycle, the number of DNA copies doubles when the PCR cycle is repeated every time. 1 billion copies of DNA are produced after completing 30 cycles.